Rob from the off-grid tiny house. At it again, gaming. It is raining again. And I didn't feel like messing with my power pack and doing inverters and stuff like that. Because, really, it's no point. Just filler. So at least this way I can have some fun and put a video out at the same time. So there you go. So you guys can enjoy. I was just going into my strike team mission here. I gotta exit multiplayer, go back to single, and play some more of this. So hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm gonna mute the mic at the moment and just let you guys listen in and go from there.
Let's give this a try.
That's a long way up.
I have heard of the sages of Mithravar, but never gave them much thought.
Why not?
Isn't a story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Looks like we need to find another way.
Alright, so if you guys haven't guessed, and if you're still watching, I got my team with me. We're just trying to explore these ancient alien ruin remnant things. So, it's a main mission that I'm on. So I'm just kind of finding my way. Oh, I paid rent at the tiny house today, and yeah, that's done. And also found out I didn't get a clear answer from my accountant whether he's keeping the boxes there or not. He said he doesn't have to pay until the fall for the next full year of renting it out, so I'm assuming that means he's gonna keep his boxes there. So what I'll have to do is, if that's the case, if he doesn't move them out by spring, I'm gonna have to move them again and start work on these, putting the rest of those survival blankets, radiant barrier, behind the walls of the tiny house and ceiling. And go from there and put a ceiling up as well.
Look at that.
I'm gonna save it here soon because just in case I die. That way I don't have to climb up that crap again. Okay, so I'm gonna mute my mic again, let you guys see what happens.
Monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from Khan. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Okay, let me get this straight. Someone could remember the monolith from a past life?
Souls retain within families. An object heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zarai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Haval on a mission.
A Roka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jahl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Haval a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope. You're still here, I see.
Tell me more about your belief in reincarnation.
The soul grows through many lifetimes. By seeing through different eyes, it gains wisdom.
How do you grow if you don't remember?
The growth of the soul is not like the growth of the mind. Memories are not required for the soul to develop. Some even argue that old memories are an unwelcome distraction. A person may become fixated on what was, and their soul consequently stagnates.
You mentioned an heirloom, an object you think will bring Zarai's memories back?
Souls return within families. Sometimes the memories of the past can be recalled by an object meaningful to that family. We do not understand why or how this happens, and it has only happened on rare occasions. In all cases, the heirloom was ancient. Old Ankara tech from before the Scourge.
Tell me more about Zarai.
The histories describe him as both scholar and soldier. He traveled the stars and gained knowledge from far-off places. There are even accounts of him having knowledge of the Remnant Builders and their machines.
And the third monolith?
Our legends say that Zarai sought out the monoliths after the Scourge came. He died, and it is unclear if he accomplished what he set out to do.
Why do you remain secluded here?
The chaos brought on by the Scourge splintered our people and all but destroyed our civilization. Fear took hold. False beliefs about our predicament were seeded and began to influence Angaran thought. In order to maintain the integrity of what they knew to be true, four families left their community to come here. We've remained ever since.
I'll go. Thank you for speaking to me.
Of course.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
You wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Relax, give the kid a break. Looks like he needs it.
Did the shrieking winds give us a break when we first sailed across the uncharted skies? No. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
It might be wise to study whatever we find. Something out there might give us an edge against the Ket.
You believe Vangara learned crucial scientific ideas from the Remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of record. Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time. Back again?
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
Ah, good. I've wanted to talk with you. How are you able to use the Remnant?
With an artificial intelligence that helps with analysis and translation.
So that's the trick. I wouldn't have guessed. Angara, who live close to Remnant technology, sometimes learn how to use specific tech. It requires intense concentration, and even if we can make it work, we've never understood how it works.
So some of you can use Remnant tech, but you don't know how it works?
Not all Remnant tech, no. Like I said, specific pieces. Take Mithrava, for example. Some of us can operate the security that protects the Sanctuary. The knowledge was passed down through generations. In my case, it took a year to learn how to open a simple door. The difference between knowing you can eat a tree's fruit and understanding why that tree bears fruit.
I should be going.
Suit yourself.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
As death nears, it's harder to face the possibility that I might never see Amara again.
Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Ahmad is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Ahmad, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
Well, I've seen lots of things. You'll need to be more specific.
My sister, Amara, she grew disillusioned with life here and left for Palev. She must live there now.
Her love was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago, everyone left.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara's gone.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the process.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's genius.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, it's a slim hope. I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be a remnant crawling all over this place. Take on all this reincarnation stuff.
You're asking if I believe.
Yes, sure.
Not the way Esmos does.
I already cleared this area before. They might respawn though. I came here actually before I discovered it before I did that main mission.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Now to Tavos. I'm curious to see what happens.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. For now, I'm gonna go take a bathroom break, and we'll see you on the next one, and hopefully I'll be back doing the Off-Grid Tiny Host regular videos. But I'm doing these, like I said, until I get some traction on the weather again. Because right now, it's... God, I just can't believe the rain. Unbelievable. So, we'll talk to you later.
to talk!
Hiroka don't talk to aliens.
This must be what it was like for those ancient Angara, finding strange things in the wilds.
It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Historians believe much of our progress was spurred by such finds. We might benefit from collecting these artifacts.
Good find, Pathfinder.
Huh?
This is coming back to the Tempest.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Here we go.
Tempest.
Thank you.
could find, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
good find, Pathfinder.
Now you crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder's an ally. She's already helped the scientists at Dar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
Really? Can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, it's not doing anything.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You... You're an alien. I can't trust...
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.
Thank you. one of these buildings contains records of Pelev's evacuation, we could figure out where Emert's sister went.
Worth taking a look.
That should get that console up and running again. This is it. Amara Dosin. This must be her. They moved her across the planet.
Downloading information.
Let's get this to Emert.
I said I would meet you soon.
Why do you and the rest of the Rokar hate aliens so much?
With everything the Ket have done, how can we not? If the Rokar discover I helped you, they will see me as a traitor.
I'm sorry for everything the Ket have done.
I don't need your apologies or your sympathy. Don't know how or why, but I need to help you find the monolith. Driven to work with you, and yet detesting you. My head's a mess. Did you find anything about my sister?
Carla was right. They documented everything.
Your sister was moved across Havarl. This data drive should have the specifics.
Thank you. With all this information, I could see Amara again. But the thought of leaving frightens me. This is my home. If I leave, I abandon my duties. What if I never get to come home again?
Everyone gets scared. It passes. Amara's your sister.
And home is often a person, and not a place. I will swallow my fear. Thank you for this. For helping an old man. Thank you, Ryder.
Paula said you were ill?
Yes. An incurable condition that occurs frequently in Mithrava's population. We lose the ability to effectively absorb sunlight. The Angara rely on sunlight for bioenergy. Without it, we weaken. Eventually, my body will be unable to sustain brain function. I'll fall into a coma and die.
Tell me more about your sister, Amara.
We were born here, but she grew up and disagreed with Mithrava's principles. Argued against our seclusion. When she could not sway the others, she left, choosing to join Angara society. It's been over 30 years now. There were others in our litter, but it was different with Amara and I. We were Vastanari, A shared soul.
I have a twin. It's not exactly the same thing, but I think I know what you mean.
Family, but closer than most. Perhaps you understand a little.
I'll leave you now.
Good find, Pathfinder. Good find, Pathfinder.
Right here, and no one noticed.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept. But I stayed awake, unmoving, but seeing, learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
I remember.
Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is. Damn.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnu on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Finished with Zorai could not, so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the Vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about. I feel as though I know this place. Or am I fooling myself because I want to remember? I feel as though I know this place. Or am I fooling myself because I want to remember?
Thank you.
find her.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
There must be a tune to this. Let's try.
Turret nearby, Pathfinder.
Thank you. Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Thank you.
with us?
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
An alien, able to use Remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
My aunt had a
good to see you again, Pathfinder.
Open and close, but it took
we can speak more later.
Years to achieve it.
I'll be here.
Was able to do it reliably. Took a great deal of time. She couldn't explain how she was doing it.
Bavoa, Pathfinder, always good to see.
Where the jungle is watching me. I woke up with vibe. Yes?
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmos? What are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar want simple solutions. But nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
That was kind of heartwarming to see.
There has been healing today, Havarl. The rifts between my people and your to thank. There is some space here at Dar Pilev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me. Pathfinder Rider.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
What can I help with?
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
Leaving Havarl. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
How's it going? I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Heya! What's shaking?
I've been having zero-G daydreams.
Me too. Want to find a discreet place and make the dream a reality?
Absolutely.
Back to business, Pathfinder.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Strike team ready for deployment.
You must like it in here.
These things make for a good snack. Or target practice.
Ryder?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, Ryder.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Caught you nap. Bing. The wall Angara snore, or just you?
Do all humans whimper in their sleep, or just you?
Hey, Pathfinder. Still passing that mess with Varan and Khalid. I made sure the Nexus data will be changed. Kesh is none too happy, but she can blame me. The important thing is we're all alive, I'm all in, and I'm doing things different now.
Let's not revisit that, all right? Eyes on the future.
Agreed in every way. I'm already making plans. I want to arrange a thing for us and the Angara, once their civil stuff is calmer. Maybe talk to Jarl about the Roka. You lend your weight there, I can focus on something normal for everyone.
Yes?
I'll see you later, Jarl.
Stay strong. And clear.
No poker tonight. Reports. Lots of them.
The lieutenant. You can't possibly lose three in a row.
I know what you're trying to do, and I hate that it's working.
How you gonna spend your fortune, Gil?
Back again?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Ryder.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hello, Ryder. Pathfinder, may we discuss your romantic attachment?
All right, but I hope you already know where babies come from.
My experience of such attachments was a long-established relationship. Cherished, familiar, but tragic.
Mom and Dad.
I have never known the beginning of an attachment. Perspective on your partner would place it in context.
Attachment is a little strong. We're having a good time, that's all.
All life strives for connection. Now I understand better. Thank you.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Hello, Ryder.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Analysis alone can't tell us anything useful. Our sample set is much... Pathfinder Ryder, Dr. Tisana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
Why would you want to do that? The planet was destroying itself.
Only because things were out of control.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the Initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off, decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished. Welcome back.
Kieran says Aval would have blasted another cyclone. Two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe it. You came so close to losing everything.
What can I help with?
We can speak more later.
I'll be here. Things are getting better.
Anything you need?
We did it.
Our people aren't causing you any trouble, are they?
Not at all. They've been a big help, and Dr. McIntyre has been sharing wonderful stories about your galaxy. It's good to know that not all aliens are like the Ket.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider. Pavoa, Pathfinder. Always good to see you.
Do you know how damp it is here? And it's been Yes?
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
From the Nexus, and a few from my secret partners. Plan to build the first Angara Nexus Trading Company. Lone Star Enterprises. Gotta remember where I started, you know. Hey, you wanna be an early investor?
What do I get for investing?
Today, great supplies. Tomorrow, who knows? Want a deal?
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, I imagine you have concerns that we haven't placed a full outpost?
Frankly, it's impressive you weren't covered in vines on landing. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
After the Ket and what they've seen of the Exiles, we had to be at our best.
We've had precious few examples of that. Pathfinder might be getting close. Havaral helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. I still need your voice. Something they can think about instead of an outpost flag.
We're still here, still doing important work.
Then tell them that.
We were promised a lot when we signed on to the Initiative. But no Golden World ever looked like this. We need to know everything. About Havaral, about the friends who come from here. We need to know it all.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Ah, you'll be the Pathfinder then. Dr. McIntyre, from the Nexus.
Ryder. Welcome to Havaral.
She'll be more welcoming now that you put the vault back on track. The Angara invited us to monitor plant growth and study ruins out in the jungle. It's the chance of a lifetime.
You know how Tavos found the monolith, right? Reincarnated memories?
Aye, I heard. One for the textbooks.
You believe him? But you're a scientist.
Asari share thoughts and memories. Prothean tech speaks in visions. Those are scientific facts. There's more to people than what can go under a microscope, lass.
Be careful around those monoliths. There might be more stasis fields. We think they only affect Angara, but who knows?
Oh, we know. Make no mistake. I have a check-in system ready. Whether young Farley remembers it when he's chasing butterflies is another matter.
I imagine you've spoken to Kieran Dawes already.
She's the one who invited us, aye. Fussed over us something terrible. But she's a fine lady, and hopefully a good colleague down the road. I plan to listen to her.
What does your team do here?
Zera is our botanist. She'll be minding the plants and designing an artificial habitat for them. She also happens to be an engineer. Asari, one profession's never enough. Then there's young Farley. He's here for the insects.
And you?
I'm the xenoanthropologist. A fancy word for talking to the Angara about those runes. And listening.
Good luck, McIntyre.
Safe journeys, Ryder.
Initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby. Scan the life forms in your immediate area for further mutations, Pathfinder.
One down.
Shit. All this green.
The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, the life forms in this area. It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis.
Stuff like this that makes everything worthwhile.
Research tech, data pads. Let's find out why. The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife too. They want to use it against us. The data pad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
They wouldn't use that on our worlds.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Erase the whole computer, Sam. No one needs that knowledge.
Acknowledged. Data elimination complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
I hope you put an end to their work.
Do you have any of their data? May we see it?
I erased everything. We don't need that kind of knowledge floating around.
I was just curious to see the Rokar's idea of good science.
We need to be better than them. This is about improving life, right?
Exactly. Our work could benefit the Angara, prove the Rokar wrong about us.
I scanned all the mutated wildlife I could find. I hope it helps your research.
We're going to be overwhelmingly busy, aren't we?
Thank you for everything, Pathfinder. We'll get to work.
All systems green.
How's it going?
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Thank you. Hey, Ryder.
What? That's ridiculous. Why would he say that? Maybe he thought he
was going to. I don't care what she says. We can't work these hours.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could, but we can't predict everything. We just do.
Pathfinder.
Uploading new analyses.
Hello again.
Thanks.
Of course.
I'm Jeanne Garth, founder of the Initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center.
How amazing is that?
Please have a look around.
Must make hugging interesting.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about the rich diversity of people.
This place is great. I'm learning a great deal.
They offered to put me on a transfer list for now.
A ray of hope for sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS. Any logistics updates are due
within
the hour.
Firearm proficiency is up.
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Hi. I'll let you get back to work.
Hi, Ryder.
The Angara have
something I can help you with?
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course.
Hi, Ryder.
We're done here.
Yes, Pathfinder?
Director Addison.
Pathfinder.
Apex first.
How may I assist?
Another time.
Pathfinder.
Onward.
Pathfinder?
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is when Alec first learned the initiative.
It will be just a moment.
Hello, Alec.
I'm too old for cloak and dagger. I got your message. I'm here. Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague.
A future for your wife. You're out of money. Your contacts have dried up. You can't finish there.
How do you know about?
I can help you. Whatever you need.
Start by telling me what you need.
Your AI is more than a cure for your wife. It could also be the salvation for many others.
I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that? The Andromeda Galaxy?
I have a proposal for you. And Ellen doesn't have much time. Are you interested?
Who was that? The benefactor?
I believe there was more to the Andromeda Initiative than was publicly understood. Private logs are now available in your father's quarters. They may shed further light on the matter. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course. father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that...
Your father's personal logs.
I had a strange meeting yesterday. I thought it would be with Jien Garson, who founded the initiative. But it wasn't. I guess Jien's the visionary, the one who gets everyone excited about the project and drums up publicity. But then this benefactor apparently provides resources and money. And I mean a lot of money. It's a little unusual. But everything about this project is.
Interesting. I wonder if Director Tan knows anything about this. Worth talking to him.
I accepted the initiative's offer. They're calling me a Pathfinder. There's no other option left. Sam will never happen without their help. Our savings are gone, and no one will return my calls. I am a pariah. There's something strange going on with this benefactor. But Ellen's getting worse. I can't fail her.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient... When studying a dead race, the most...
Pathfinder.
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing. Pathfinder?
Have to go now. See you later.
Later.
That's okay, Drac. I'll just hang out here. Thanks, though.
Yes.
Hey, Ryder. Taking a stroll?
Something like that?
I just wandered over from the Nexus myself. That place bores me.
Been there, done that?
You get me. I spent over a year stuck there. Well, when I wasn't exploring Eos. And I know things are getting better, more lively. But there are too many bad associations. I probably won't hang out there much. I checked. The Nexus is doing great. So we can get back out there as soon as you're done. Whatever you're doing.
Back for a visit?
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hi, Ryder.
The Angara have... Something I can help you with?
I'm curious. What do you know about the people who backed the initiative?
What everyone knows. Gian Garson was the founder and visionary. Unfortunately, she died on the Nexus during the Scourge disaster.
Is there anyone else?
I would almost welcome them. A voice to silence the rabble. Then Kesh might listen. But no, we're alone. Why do you ask?
No reason. Guess I was hoping the cavalry was on the way.
Yes. If only she'd left. Nope, Gian Garson was the beacon. A sad end to someone of such stature. Dying alone.
Oh?
It was chaos. By the time they found her, she was already dead, succumbed to her injuries.
Was there a follow-up investigation?
I wasn't even out of stasis. But knowing the violence of the Scourge disaster, death was everywhere. If you're suggesting something else happened, Ryder, I'd rather you didn't. Let's not add to the confusion.
Thank you for your time.
Ryder, if you wish to pursue this further, accessing Nexus security records may reveal more information.
Hi, Ryder.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Okay, what are we looking for, Sam?
Any information relating to Gene Garson's death.
Apex personnel, please check your duty.
The only hard fact is that her body was found in one of the apartments.
Then connecting her death to the Scourge disaster was mere speculation.
Yeah, they just wanted this to go away. I think we need to check out that apartment.
Environmental data will allow us to reconstruct the scene. This is where Gene Garson's body was discovered.
What are we looking for?
If you scan the room, environmental data may allow for scene recreation.
There. This was no accident. She was murdered.
As this incident occurred over a year ago, her killer is likely far away by now.
Yeah. But wait. This whole area was shuttered back then. Didn't open till the Hyperion arrived. So what was Garson even doing here?
Perhaps a further scan of the room is in order.
A hidden door. What do we have here?
Garson, I don't have much time. I've been hiding in the sealed-off sections of the Nexus since we got here. Someone's trying to kill me. And now I can hear them down in the hydroponics area. They're coming. I've embedded what I know in my VI in the Cultural Center. This log has the code. And whatever happens... Oh god, they're outside the door.
Wow, this is some serious shit.
Yes, deeply troubling. I have the code she mentioned for the VI kiosk.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
I'm Gian Garson.
Hello there, neighbor. I'm Gian Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
Sam, can we hear that message Garson talked about?
Unlocking it now. Rerouting to our private channel.
For years, there was a silent partner involved with the initiative. The truth is, I was running out of money. Then a benefactor stepped in. I didn't ask questions. I never met them face to face. That was a mistake. I lied to everyone. Something big spooked them in the Milky Way, and now they're moving 100,000 of us to Andromeda. I hope it's all for the good, but I have my doubts. And now I think they're going to remove me. Alec Ryder and I had a code word for this. Fulcrum. He may have learned more.
What's that mean, something big in the Milky Way?
Perhaps your father's locked memories hold the answer. He might have known more.
Yeah?
Hello there, neighbor. I'm Gian Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
Maybe later.
No problem. I'll be here whenever you'd like to learn more.
How do you know that?
Ryder,